Hello, I'm Joanna, and welcome to the show world of Bollywood. Here, we'll fill you in the inside happenings of B-Town. Who signed which film, who ditched whom, breakups, link-ups, everything presented to you in this half hour. But before we start, let's check out what's making headlines today.
28 September ko apne birthday ke din, kya ring dekar Ranbir karenge Katrina ko propose? Ranbir Katrina se juda sabse bada khulasa karenge news breakers mein. Ramp par bijli girane aaye Kalki Kochlin, Rishita Bhatt, Juhi Chawla aur Gelin Mendonza. Aur Bhag Milkha Bhag ki super success se excited Farhan Akhtar ne ek magazine cover unveil par show kiya apna funny side. इबीजा में हुआ बीच वेकेशन और अब श्रीलंका में हो रही हैं मुलाकातें. प्राइवेट मोमेंट्स की पब्लिक होती पिक्चर्स पर दीपिका ने दी कटरीना को नसीहत. लेकिन अब ये लुका छुपी और ब्लेम गेम और नहीं झेलना चाहते रणबीर कपूर और ना ही अपनी लेडी लव कटरीना को इस एम्बैरेसिंग सिचुएशन में फंसते देखना चाहते हैं. इसीलिए रिपोर्टेडली कमिंग 28 सितंबर यानी कि अपने बर्थडे के दिन रणबीर कटरीना को प्रपोज करने की प्लानिंग कर रहे हैं. जी हाँ, बज़ इज़ स्ट्रॉन्ग दैट अपने इस बर्थडे पर रणबीर कैट के साथ अपने रिलेशनशिप को पब्लिक करने वाले हैं.
वैसे तो मन मेरा पहले भी रातों में हाँ सपने सजोता था. पर अब जो होता है वो पहले न होता था.
जिसके बाद द टू विल बी वेरी मच टुगेदर लीविंग बिहाइंड देयर सिंगल स्टेटस एंड ऑल द कंट्रोवर्शियल क्वेश्चंस अबाउट देयर लव लाइफ.
तो क्यों ना मैं भी
And what better day for this than Ranbir's birthday itself?
तेरी चाहतों से दिन शुरू मेरे रूबरू हो तू ही तू तेरी सोच हो तेरा साथ हो अब हर घड़ी.
वैसे भी कटरीना अपनी बिकिनी पिक्चर्स पर रणबीर की एक्स दीपिका के वन शुड बी मोर केयरफुल बीइंग अ पब्लिक फिगर वाले कमेंट को दिल से लगा बैठी हैं. And she has been telling her industry friends that Deepika shouldn't be commenting like this, being in the same industry, as it can happen to her as well. Interesting होगा कि क्या वाकई अपने अपकमिंग बर्थडे पर रणबीर कटरीना को प्रेजेंट करते हैं रिंग.
इश्क तो जादू है, बस बेकाबू है, इश्क के जादू में कुछ दुश्मन नजर नहीं आता,
यार नजर नहीं आता, घर बार नजर नहीं आता, संसार नजर नहीं आता, जब प्यार होता है.
आपको दिखाया था लैक्मे फैशन वीक का ग्रैंड फिनाले. लेकिन इफ यू थॉट दैट द फैशन एक्स्ट्रावेगेंस हैड कम टू एन एंड देन थिंक अगेन, क्योंकि ये है एक और फैशन इवेंट कॉल्ड द स्टाइल वॉक जहां कई डिजाइनर्स और ज्वेलर्स ने शोकेस किए उनके लेटेस्ट कलेक्शंस. As usual, designers को सपोर्ट करने आई कई शो स्टॉपर्स लाइक Kalki Kochlin, जूही चावला, रिशिता भट्ट और गेलिन मेंडोंसा एज शो स्टॉपर्स. एंड रूना अब्दुल्ला एज अ गेस्ट. शुरुआत करते हैं शैतान Kalki से, जिन्होंने वॉक नहीं बल्कि रैंप पर डांस किया अपनी फिल्म शैतान के सॉन्ग पर. In the mood to dance और रैंप पर एक sexy bridal अवतार में Kalki लग रही थी काफी stunning. हफ्ते में ये कल्कि की दूसरी रैंप अपीयरेंस रही, फर्स्ट एट द लैक्मी फैशन वीक एंड नाउ दिस। वैसे सेम वीक में रैंप पर दूसरी अपीयरेंस तो जूही ने भी दी। जी हाँ, जूही टू इज अ रेगुलर ऑन द रैंप नाउडेज। LFW पर एक ट्रेडिशनल डिजाइन शोकेस करने के बाद दिस टाइम जूही वॉज डेक्ड इन अ ब्राइडल अवतार फॉर अ ज्वेलरी शोकेस। एक ट्रेडिशनल कॉस्ट्यूम और ब्राइडल ज्वेलरी में जूही लग रही थी काफी ब्यूटीफुल। लेकिन द रियल रीजन फॉर जूही टू वॉक द रैंप वॉज दिस।
यही सोच रही थी कि अब मेरी शादी तो फिर से हो नहीं सकती, तो जब बच्चों की शादी होगी तो मैं इन्हीं के पास ज्वेलरी बनवाने
जाऊंगी। मूविंग ऑन, यहाँ रिशिता भट्ट ने भी दी एक रैंप अपीयरेंस इन दिस लवली ट्रेडिशनल पीस। सिंगर शिवानी कश्यप टू वाज स्पॉटेड ऑन द रैंप। और न्यूबी एक्ट्रेस गेलिन मेंडोंसा टू लुक्ड स्टनिंग ऑन द रैंप। स्टाइल वॉक जहां रैंप पर नजर आई जूही चावला, कल्कि कोचलिन, रिशिता भट्ट और गेलिन मेंडोंसा एस शो स्टॉपर्स, जिनमें से सबसे फन रहा कल्कि का ये रैंप वॉक नहीं बल्कि डांस। की सक्सेस की खुशी में हवन तो फरहा ने नहीं किया, लेकिन वो डांस कर इस सक्सेस को एंजॉय जरूर कर रहे हैं।
Firstly, from Milkha ji himself, after he saw the film, he gave me a nice big hug and said, "Bilkul duplicate Milkha lag rahe ho." So that was really really up there. And when Jaya aunty saw the film, and after she saw the film, I mean, even she gave me a really really long hug. And from all the work that I've done, from Dil Chahta Hai till now, this was the first time I saw her react like this to anything that I've done. So that was very special. My name means happy. In the state of happiness. And you know what Akhtar means? Means star.
Wow, state of happiness star.
Happy star.
Well, अपने नाम की ही तरह मिस्टर हैप्पी स्टार के चेहरे पर 100 करोड़ की स्माइल साफ नजर आ रही थी जब हमने फरहान को स्पॉट किया एक मैगजीन के कवर लॉन्च पर।
Let me guess, it's the magazine.
How did you know, man? Okay, here you go.
I can see through wrapping paper.
और इस मैगजीन कवर की अनवीलिंग के ठीक बाद शुरू हो गई फरहान की नॉन स्टॉप मस्ती।
Of this award, yes. What is your thank you speech?
I do hope it's because I'm stylish and not that I was the only one available that day.
जिसने सबको जमकर एंटरटेन किया जब वो अपनी कवर पिक्चर से लेकर स्टाइल मंत्रा पर बोलते चले गए और बस बोलते ही चले गए।
Can't you see the amount of thought that went into what I'm wearing right
now? I like the flowers.
I started getting ready at about 8 this morning. You know, what should I wear? You know, I mean, someone's going to be there, a pink shirt. How do I fight?
Farhan, I am more stylish than you. See this pink shirt.
Yes. So now you know why I'm on the cover.
Does your wife, Aruna, think of the most stylish guy in the world as well?
No, I don't think so. No, I don't think we look at each other and go like, wow, how stylish. Wow. we don't do that to each other. She definitely has a lot more interesting clothes. Not that I want to wear them.
You want to wear them? Come on. Somebody deep
down. But she definitely does.
A man like you is so stylish. What's the most bizarre thing in your cupboard?
That's these wonderful my biker glasses.
Wow, can you show to them, please?
Of course, absolutely.
There you go. Unveiling of Farhan's biker glasses.
And you can see through them. I don't get fooled by that picture.
People will say, "Arey, arey, kya pehna hai?" And you're dying to wear that, but you feel that I shouldn't wear it because loud, outlandish thing. You have that?
Hey, don't put words in my mouth. I love my yellow shoes, yes. It kind of just molds itself around your foot in a very nice hug kind of way.
So you hug your shoes too?
No, my shoes hug me.
Real Milkha Singh ke saath ye fun session tab aur bhi hilarious ho gaya jab Farhan ke saath khela gaya ek quiz.
Keeping the theme of four in mind, one quirky thing about you that no one knows.
Keeping the theme of four in mind, one quirky thing. Like, what is your one quirky
thing? One quirky thing? That I want to see that guy doing a cabaret.
I don't want to see that guy. Can I borrow your quirk? I'll return it, I swear.
My second question. One phobia that you have. Any phobias?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I do have a very serious phobia of something. But I don't want to put it out there.
No, but come on, we can help you overcome it.
No, it's not.
We're like counselors, psychologists.
No, seriously.
Oh, I think you have one more phobia. Of seeing him dance in your dreams.
No, that's my quirk. That's a quirk. Most embarrassing moment in my life. Recently, a friend of mine got married and I had to do the best man speech. And the night before the event, we partied so hard that I completely lost my voice. So we had to go there and I had to get someone to read the speech out and I had to pantomime it standing next to him. So it was pretty interesting. But that wasn't embarrassing, that was funny. The most embarrassing thing I think possibly would be in my college days being, I don't know, kind of turned down by some girl that I probably went in.
How many did you propose to?
How many times was I embarrassed? You want to... Well, I spent 2 years getting embarrassed here and then I traveled abroad for further embarrassments.
So you've been like embarrassed worldwide?
Yes, absolutely.
Wow.
That's when I decided I must do something with my life.
And do you have this whole thing one day that be part of the volleyball team and things like that? India's volleyball team?
No. I'm not at that level at all. But we once got involved in a tournament which was just Bandra teams, so you can imagine where India is. We started feeling very sure about ourselves. Our game has gotten really good. You know, let's take part in a tournament. And got whipped so badly by the first team that we played that we realized if we just would stick to our little gang, you know, and feel good about ourselves when we individually had a good game or something.
Aur jaate jaate Farhan yahan apne upcoming projects se judi details bhi share karna nahi bhule.
At this moment, I don't have any plans of what I'm going to direct next. Will I direct? Of course I will. But I don't have any plans of what I'm directing next.
Because you left Dawn 2 incomplete with a Dawn 3 mark missing.
No, I left it with the lingering question of will there be a Dawn 3? Which was intentionally done so that we could keep having this conversation everywhere I go. Shaadi ke side effects. It's a very fun story. It's a romantic comedy. Something that I haven't done before. So I'm having a lot of fun working on that film, and to have her as a co-actor is helpful.
Has she taught you any Tamil words at all or not?
No, not yet. Huh. But she made me say a few things which she still not explained the meaning
which
of.
You tell me, I can explain it.
No, I wish I could remember, unfortunately. But I'll ask her again and I'll
tell you. Okay.
So all in all, Mr. Happy Star Farhan Akhtar is still riding high on the success of Bhag Milkha Bhag.
With that kind of physique that he made for Bhag Milkha Bhag, anyone would have been on the magazine covers with their shirt off and fronting his abs and things like that. You never did that.
Yeah. Okay, why not?
Why not?
Okay, sorry. I thought he just made a comment. I didn't know.
No, yeah.
By the time we were done shooting the film, I really didn't have that body left to go and do a photo shoot.
No, you have it. I can see it now.
No, not to that extent. Not to that extent.
He is wishing him good luck for his upcoming projects.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Molly Singh, ZING, Mumbai.
That's all that's making news for now. आपको हमारा ये शो कैसा लगता है ये आप हमें बता सकते हैं SMS करके ZING Space Feedback 57575 और हमें ईमेल कर सकते हैं zing@znetwork.com. You can now follow us on Twitter. Log on to twitter.com/zingtv. That's all for now. You stay tuned with us as we ensure to keep you updated on the latest buzz from Tinsel Town exclusively on ZING.